I like the relationship that he has with his brother because he is Gary's younger brother, although he is physically bigger and constantly sort of pulling rank on him by calling him little brother. And the older brother, who is physically smaller than him, is saying, you're my little brother. Oh, really? And then he's giving him noogies and stuff and then sending him back to the nerd factory while he goes off and flies spaceships and saves the day and is a glory hound.